Aerith won't be long.
Take this one.
Huh?
Take it. Right. Off we go. And these right here are my babies. Do you think we should pick?
Any of them.
Oh, don't be like that. I know you have an eye for this kind of thing. Good eye. People used to give these to declare their loyalty to one another. Interesting, right? I think we still need a few more. Which should we pick next? That's the one I gave you.
Huh, it is?
Nice try, mister. You can't fool me. She said, as many as you can carry, so maybe a few more? We're good now. What do you say? Shall we go? No need to hurry. We're not under the gun or anything.
I'm not cut out for this crap.
Sure you are. And when you're done, you'll be drowning in job offers. So, how do you think they'll arrange these flowers?
Don't know.
Well, we'll soon find out.
Wait out here.
Oh, okay. But I might be a while. Why not check out the town?
answer.
Big Katie gave me a bunch of his favorites, and I'm gonna read them all.
Here's your code.
Love
it.
I remember you.
Where's Aerith?
The Leaf House.
What are you doing up there?
Aerith is such a sweetheart.
Ooh, that's what it's called, these
smart. We even got to be on TV.
Since he heard about what happened.
Wait, what's that?
Nuh-uh. No grown-ups allowed.
Hear what the president has to say about it all.
Hope he gives a rousing speech. Gets everybody fired up and ready to fight.
We already know.
Wanna join the watch?
Is something wrong?
You could say that. Sounds like someone spooked the kids.
Yeah, two of them disappeared. They ran away after this creepy guy wearing black clothes showed up.
A Turk?
That's what I thought, but no.
It's this guy who's always stumbling around town in a dirty robe full of holes. They say he's sick or something. Oh, and he had some kind of number tattooed on his arm.
I don't like the sound of this. I'm gonna check it out.
I know someone who fits that description. I'll come with.
Okay.
Come on.
I love to study.
Come on.
I know this place is off limits to grown-ups, but if we want to rescue them, well, we gotta break the rules.
Oats! You're back! Aerith's come to help.
Yeah, leave it to us. We'll take care of it from here.
But there are monsters out there!
Don't worry. I've brought a super strong friend along with me.
I used to be a soldier. So where's the guy?
I don't know. He disappeared and you can't find him.
Right now, let's worry about the kids.
Come on.
Pretty flower. Pretty blue flower. Won't you talk to me?
You guys have gotta hurry and find out this one's okay.
They ran off this way. Be careful.
Where do you think they went?
Who knows? They're kids. Nothing to do but look all over.
I just hope we find them in time.
You're dead. All right.
Get him!
Don't overdo it.
So it's my turn?
Let's go. Seriously. Not bad.
Ah, there they are.
And they're not alone. Get back.
I can fight too, you know.
Sloppy. Freeze. Nothing to it.
Well, this isn't good.
Gotcha.
We gotta save them.
All right. Deal with that.
I'm coming. You'll see.
Tifa.
Tifa? What's wrong?
Nothing.
Is Tifa like your girlfriend?
No.
But she's someone special.
It's not like that. More like... I don't know how to explain.
I see. Thank you. From now on, if you run into trouble, promise me you'll find an adult, okay?
Okay, I will. And here, since you're so cool, you guys are both grown-ups, but you're also one of us now. You can come and play here whenever you want. Don't worry, it'll be okay.
Wait! Not him. It looks pretty damn similar.
There's the number, but why two?
Who knows? Come to think.
The reunion. Nothing to fear.
Cloud, get it together. Come on.
You don't know who Sephiroth is, do you?
Sephiroth, the war hero? I know he died in an accident 5 years ago. They said so on the news.
Maybe they did. But I've got a feeling he's still alive.
Oh, right. Come on, let's go.
Then you must be from the legendary... What was the next line again?